Good morning, everyone. Hey, guys, are you looking for a better way to take care of your teeth? If so, you may want to reconsider your toothpaste. Traditional toothpastes often contain harsh chemicals that can erode your enamel and damage your gums. But there's a new toothpaste on the market that's made with hydroxyapatite, a natural mineral that's actually found in your teeth. As you know, traditional toothpaste typically contains fluoride. Fluoride is a mineral that helps to strengthen teeth and prevent cavities. However, fluoride can also have some side effects, such as dental fluorosis, which is a condition that causes white spots on the teeth. Nano-Hydroxyapatite is a naturally occurring mineral that is similar to the mineral that makes up our teeth. It has been shown to be just as effective as fluoride in preventing cavities without the side effects. In addition to preventing cavities, nano-hydroxyapatite can also help to remineralize teeth that have already been damaged by cavities, reduce tooth sensitivity, improve gum health, whiten teeth. Nano-Hydroxyapatite toothpaste is also safe for children and adults of all ages. So, if you are looking for a toothpaste that is effective, safe, and gentle on your teeth, then I recommend choosing Nano-Hydroxyapatite toothpaste. Nano-Hydroxyapatite, NHA, is a bioactive material that has been increasingly recognized as an effective alternative to fluoride in toothpastes, particularly in remineralizing enamel and decreasing tooth sensitivity. Here are some reasons why one might consider choosing nano-hydroxyapatite over traditional fluoride toothpastes. Natural enamel repair. Hydroxyapatite is a major component of tooth enamel. When nano-sized particles of hydroxyapatite are incorporated into toothpaste, they can directly bond with tooth enamel, helping to restore and strengthen it. Effective sensitivity relief. NHA toothpastes have been shown to be effective in reducing tooth sensitivity. This is because the NHA particles can fill and seal the tiny tubules in the dentin layer of the teeth, which are exposed when the enamel is worn away. Sealing these tubules helps protect the tooth's nerve from sensitivity triggers. Safer whitening. Unlike some abrasive tooth whitening agents, nano-hydroxyapatite offers a gentler approach to teeth whitening. The NHA particles can help to restore the enamel's natural luster without eroding it. Non-toxic. While fluoride is safe when used as directed, there are concerns about its potential effects when ingested in large amounts, especially in children who might swallow toothpaste. NHA poses no such toxicity concerns. Biocompatible. Being a natural component of our teeth, hydroxyapatite is biocompatible, meaning it's inherently suited to human biology and unlikely to cause allergic reactions. Natural origins. Nano-hydroxyapatite is often favored in natural and organic toothpaste formulations due to its natural occurrence in teeth and bone. Research-backed. Studies from Japan, where NHA toothpaste has been popular for decades, demonstrate its effectiveness in oral care, particularly in remineralizing enamel and reducing cavities. Environmental considerations. While both fluoride and NHA toothpastes are considered safe for the environment, some consumers prefer NHA due to concerns about fluoride accumulation in water systems, even though the concentrations are typically very low. Preference for fluoride alternatives. Some individuals and parents prefer to avoid fluoride due to personal beliefs or concerns, despite endorsements of its safety and efficacy by dental associations globally. For them, NHA offers an effective alternative. In conclusion, while traditional fluoride toothpastes have a long history of safety and effectiveness in preventing cavities and improving oral health, nano-hydroxyapatite toothpastes offer a compelling, natural alternative with unique benefits. As always, it's recommended to consult with a dentist when making decisions about oral care products. Thank you for your time. Here are some additional reasons why you might want to choose nano-hydroxyapatite toothpaste over traditional toothpaste. Nano-hydroxyapatite is more biocompatible than fluoride, meaning that it is more easily accepted by the body. Nano-Hydroxyapatite is more stable than fluoride, so it is less likely to be washed away by saliva. Nano-Hydroxyapatite can be used to repair damaged teeth, even if the damage is deep. If you are concerned about the side effects of fluoride, or if you are looking for a more natural way to protect your teeth, then Nano-Hydroxyapatite Toothpaste is a good option for you. Disclaimer: the information provided on this website is for educational purposes only and is not a substitute for professional medical advice. Always consult your doctor or other qualified healthcare provider with any questions you may have about your health. In a recent study by Nano-Hydroxyapatite and its applications in preventive, restorative, and regenerative dentistry, a review of literature, and Stomatol, Roma, PMCID, PMC4252862, provides a comprehensive review of Nano-Hydroxyapatite, Nano-Ha, in dentistry. Nano-Hydroxyapatite is a primary component of tooth enamel and has seen increasing applications due to its biocompatibility and its major role in the mineral structure of bones and teeth. The work highlights benefits in dentistry. Nano-Ha has significant remineralizing effects on enamel, surpassing conventional fluoride. It also has positive outcomes in treating tooth sensitivity. Material enhancement. When added to existing dental materials, like glass ionomer cements, Nano-Ha improves their mechanical properties. Surgical applications. Due to its biocompatibility, non-toxicity, and ability to stimulate bone growth, Nano-Ha is used in periodontology, oral and maxillofacial surgery, and especially in oral implantology for improved bone-to-implant integration. Tooth composition. Tooth enamel is mostly inorganic, primarily composed of hydroxyapatite. Dentin has about 70% inorganic material. Functionality. Nano-Ha can bind effectively with proteins, plaque, and bacteria in toothpaste formulations. It also fills microscopic holes and depressions on the enamel surface. History. Sangiko Limited introduced the first Nano-Ha toothpaste in 1978, having acquired the concept from NASA. This toothpaste was designed to repair tooth enamel. By 2006, Europe had toothpaste that utilized biomimetic hydroxyapatite as an alternative to fluoride for remineralization. Clinical applications. Hydroxyapatite in granular form is used to treat various bone defects in dentistry. It's also used in maxillofacial surgery in block form. Biocompatibility. Hydroxyapatite is safe, non-toxic, and binds chemically to bone. It facilitates the integration of titanium implants into bone more rapidly due to its chemical affinity with bone's inorganic components. In essence, Nano-Hydroxyapatite offers a promising future in dentistry due to its multiple benefits, ranging from toothpaste formulations to surgical applications. While hydroxyapatite, HA, has numerous benefits, especially in the field of dentistry and orthopedics, it is not without its drawbacks. Some of the cons or limitations of hydroxyapatite include mechanical strength. Pure hydroxyapatite is brittle and lacks the mechanical strength needed for weight-bearing orthopedic applications. To overcome this, HA is often combined with other materials to improve its mechanical properties. Degradation rate. In some applications, the degradation rate of hydroxyapatite might not match the desired rate of bone regeneration. This mismatch can lead to complications in tissue engineering and regeneration. Purity concerns. Commercially produced hydroxyapatite can sometimes contain trace amounts of harmful impurities or other phases which can influence its biological behavior. Cost. The production and purification of hydroxyapatite, especially Nano-Hydroxyapatite, can be expensive, making treatments or products that use it more costly. Resorption discrepancy. There's still debate among researchers about the resorption of hydroxyapatite. Some studies indicate that Ha doesn't undergo resorption, while others have found that it does. This inconsistency can make it difficult to predict the behavior of HA in the body over extended periods. Potential for bacterial colonization. While Ha has a strong ability to bind with proteins, plaque, and bacteria, this very property can also lead to potential bacterial colonization if not kept in a clean environment, potentially leading to infections. Integration with soft tissues. Hydroxyapatite doesn't integrate as well with soft tissues as it does with bones. This can be a limitation in applications where integration with soft tissues is vital. Variable quality. The quality of hydroxyapatite can vary between suppliers and production batches, leading to inconsistent results in research or clinical applications. Limitations in repair. While Ha can assist in repairing minor enamel erosions, it cannot replace or repair significant loss of tooth structure or tackle deep cavities. Potential over-reliance. There's a risk that people might see products containing Ha as a cure-all for dental issues, leading to potential neglect of other essential oral care practices. Despite these limitations, hydroxyapatite remains a valuable material in various biomedical applications due to its biocompatibility and similarity to natural bone minerals. Certainly. Let's dive into the benefits, shortcomings, and potential side effects of nano-hydroxyapatite, Nano-Ha, in dental applications. Benefits of nano-hydroxyapatite. Remineralization. One of the foremost benefits is its ability to remineralize tooth enamel. Nano-Ha can restore minerals to early enamel lesions, aiding in preventing the progression of cavities. Biocompatibility. Nano-Ha is chemically similar to the natural building blocks of teeth and bones, making it well tolerated by the human body. Reduction in tooth sensitivity. It has been reported that Nano-Ha can effectively treat tooth sensitivity by occluding open dentinal tubules. Enhancement of dental materials. When added to certain dental materials, such as glass ionomer cements, Nano-Ha can improve their mechanical properties. Toxicity. Nano-Ha does not induce toxicity or inflammation and has proven to be safe for oral use. Stimulation of bone growth. It has osteoinductive properties that can stimulate bone growth, making it useful in surgeries and implantology. Shortcomings of nano-hydroxyapatite. Limited long-term research. Although Nano-Ha has shown promising results in dental applications, long-term research is still ongoing, and its effects over extended periods are not entirely understood. Cost. Dental products containing Nano-Ha can be more expensive than conventional fluoride-based toothpastes. Resorption issues. Some studies have indicated that hydroxyapatite might undergo resorption, although this observation is contested. Durability concerns. There's still debate regarding how long the benefits of Nano-HA, like remineralization, last in comparison to fluoride. Potential side effects. Texture and taste. Some users have reported disliking the texture or taste of Nano-Ha toothpastes, although this is subjective. Limited fluoride exposure. If consumers fully replace fluoride toothpaste with Nano-Ha varieties, they might reduce their exposure to fluoride. Fluoride has a well-established track record in preventing cavities and strengthening enamel. Potential allergic reactions. As with any product, there's always a minor risk of allergic reactions. Although Nano-Ha is biocompatible, users should be aware and discontinue use if any adverse reactions are noted. In summary, nano-hydroxyapatite presents a promising alternative to traditional fluoride-based oral care products with its unique set of benefits. However, as with any product, it's crucial to be informed about its potential limitations and side effects. If considering switching to a Nano-Ha toothpaste or other dental product, it might be wise to consult with a dental professional. Visit your dentist today to learn more about hydroxyapatite toothpaste and how it can help you achieve better oral health. Hey, viewers. If you're interested in purchasing the hydroxyapatite toothpaste, be sure to check the description below for more details. And if you have any experiences or questions about the product, please leave a comment. We'd love to hear from you.